Did you know a colleague can accidentally cancel or reject an assignment in XactAnalysis? In this case, you can resend a copy of a work assignment to a colleague from XactAnalysis to Xactimate. This helps you manage projects directly from Xactimate after resending the work assignment from XactAnalysis. I'll open a work assignment I've created in XactAnalysis. In the Select an Action drop-down menu, I'll choose Resend and click Go. In the Resend Assignment window, I'll choose Yes to notify my colleague to review this assignment. Then I'll click Resend. You can see that this assignment was successfully sent from XactAnalysis to Xactimate. I'll click OK to confirm this step was completed. Now I'll go to Xactimate. I can tell there is a new assignment because the notification button has a red dot. I'll click on Notification on the dashboard to find the project and click Open. Now the project is available in Xactimate. That's it. That's how to resend a copy from XactAnalysis to Xactimate.
Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.